Hey, what's up, fellas? Man, I got like two free legendaries back to back yesterday on my main account, Digital Alex. I got a log and then I got a Lava Hound. I unlocked the Lava Hound. A few days ago, I got a Lava Hound out of a silver chest on my Digital Noob account, which is just like this like basic account I made. So I can sometimes like people aren't active in the clan and you're not getting enough trophies. So I made like a new account because I don't want to drop trophies. So I can kind of help with that. And I got a Lava Hound on that account too. So I kind of thought maybe some people would be interested to know like there's no way to predict how you're gonna get these. But there is one big tip that I can give you. And that is to cycle your chests. Okay, you have to cycle your chests really, really quickly to get these. And I'm gonna have all the pictures, by the way. So this is the Lava Hound that I got out of the silver chest, and this was on the Digital Noob account. The Digital Noob account is like a level 7 or something. So you can see, even Expo is not leveled up. I mean, I hardly power anything up on it. I just kind of have this spammy deck so I can get 3 crowns and that's it. Now I got a magical chest out of a gameplay, and a magical chest I think costs like 800 gems. So if you're trying to gem and to level up your cards, my advice to you is, I mean, I wouldn't do it. I don't think it's a smart investment because it's not gonna guarantee wins. Like I watch YouTube, and there are many people that gem that don't really play well. Okay, they just don't play well, and they'll like you, there's like two big YouTubers that are stuck at like 5,000 trophies, and they're not even up there. Recently, another guy started gemming, and it got him up quick, like a little bit quicker. But now the season has reset. He's playing against other people that are more skilled. And so it gives you like this brief momentary satisfaction, but it doesn't really go anywhere. Like it doesn't really go anywhere. So this is the Lava Hound that I got out of the free chest, and it's like when you get a free chest, you're gonna see either 3 cards or 4 cards. When it's 3 cards, more than likely it's an epic. More than likely it's an epic. When you see 4 cards, there is a slim chance that it would be a legendary. Like when it says 4, you can definitely more than likely expect a legendary. Sometimes it'll be an epic. So now this is the account that I got the Inferno Dragon, the Lava Hound, and the Wizard. I think was out of a super magical chest, which was on this episode actually. So and then this is the log. This was last night. They were back to back. I got a Lava Hound and then I got a log. So anyway, guys, this is just a quick little tip. If you want to get legendaries out of free chests, just cycle them really fast.